Heavyweight great Rocky Marciano is introduced by the announcer. Rocky's a great favorite. Champion Gene Fullmer is wearing white trunks. Dick Tiger is wearing the black. Gene won the world middleweight title in January of 1957 when he took a 15-round decision from the great Sugar Ray Robinson in New York. After losing the title 6 months later to Robinson, Fullmer regained the title in 1960 when he KO'd the hard-hitting Carmen Basilio in 14 rounds at San Francisco. Two vicious punching middleweights in there for the world title. No feeling each other out here in round one. Fullmer playing the role of a boxer. Very surprising for Gene. Ripping punches by challenger Dick Tiger. After losing the title 2 years later in 1960 to Wilfie Greaves, he came back in 6 months and KO'd Greaves in the ninth round at Edmonton. Since the beginning of the year, Tiger has had two bouts. He KO'd Florentino Fernandez at Miami Beach 7 months ago, and he won a 10-round decision from Henry Hank in New York. Dick Tiger carrying the fight to champion Gene Fullmer. Tiger looks very sharp in there. Ripping punches by both fighters. Round 6 through 11 were very close and hard fought. Here in round 12, Tiger is definitely ahead and the stronger of the two. Since regaining the middleweight title, Gene has defended it successfully against such great fighters as Joey Giardillo, Carmen Basilio, and Sugar Ray Robinson. In his last bout in December, almost a year ago, Fullmer KO'd tough Benny Kid Perrette in the 10th round at Las Vegas. Tiger is 33 years old, 2 years older than champion Fullmer. Dick turned professional in 1952, 10 years ago. He began his career on a very sour note, losing his first four fights in the early rounds. Tiger in black trunks looks much the sharper of the two at this point. Dick pressing the fight here in round 12. Going after champion Gene Fullmer. Dick wants that world title. And there's the end of the 12th round. Rounds 13 and 14 were given to Tiger. Going into the 15th and final round, it's all Tiger now. Dick has taken complete control. Tiger is way ahead on points and he's fighting confidently. Dick sends in ripping punches. Courageous champion Gene Fullmer trying to pull it out in round 15. Gene still trying to get in that one big knockout punch to pull it out. Fans are elated as Dick waves to the crowd.